exclusively now on WJCL 22 News, a one-on-one interview with the City of Port Wentworth's new police chief. WJCL 22's Nakia Carrero sat down with him to ask him about his plans for the department.
Chief Kerry Thomas has over 30 years of experience in law enforcement, and he says it's that experience that will help make the department and the community safer.
It's like being home. It's coming home.
Chief Thomas was born and raised in Savannah. Thomas joined Savannah Police back in 1988, holding a number of positions, including assistant chief. He then went on to become the police chief in Chamblee, Georgia, before coming to Port Wentworth.
A lot of my direction is based on what I hear that the community needs and wants. So that makes my marching orders just a little bit easier.
Thomas says there are key components he wants to focus on within the department: continuous training, leveraging technology, and transparency.
So building that trust is about transparency. And when you're looking at operating through procedural justice, those are the core components of it. Transparency, accountability, fairness. Those are some of the things we definitely want to implement, and we want our community to see that we are transparent.
Chief Thomas says in his previous roles in law enforcement, he found the most success when the community and police department worked together, and plans to do the same here.
You know, I may not have an officer to put on every block, but I got somebody that lives on every block that we can communicate with that sees it all. So everybody can be a part of what the collaboration and the partnership of reducing crime and reducing the fear of crime.
Thomas says there are several policies he's looking to revise, but as of now, he's meeting one-on-one with staff to get a better feel for the department. Reporting in Port Wentworth, Nakia Carrero, WJCL 22 News.